7 a.m. waking up in the kitchen, gotta get